Thanks for checking out your forecast right here at WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. For our Sunday evening, the weather still unsettled across much of the deep south. We've still got that old front sitting just to our north, and it is supplying a whole lot of moisture for South Florida, Central Florida, even into Southern Georgia for that matter. But there's an area of high pressure well to the north of that, and it's that area of high pressure that's going to change the pattern for us as we head into tomorrow. Winds will still be out of the northeast for us, but that front's going to start to diminish, and with that, the moisture will also start to fade away. So across Central Florida, once again, heavy downpours expected, but in our area, just a few passing showers. So it's starting to dry out, and by the time we get into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, this weather will be just phenomenal across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Tonight, temperatures falling into the upper 60s, lower to mid 70s across the region along the coast, mid to upper 60s for Okeechobee County, upper 60s out in western Palm Beach County. And then for tomorrow, things look pretty good. Again, a few passing showers, but more sunshine than we've seen the last several days. High temperatures along the coast in the upper 70s to lower 80s, and about the same thing once we get out around Lake Okeechobee. Small craft caution tonight, turning into an advisory by tomorrow. It's just downright rough out there. For the boaters, seas running 7 to 9 feet by tomorrow afternoon, so heads up on that. 30% chance of rain for your Monday, and then a beautiful and windy stretch for us for the upcoming work week. Lots of sunshine Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Initial reports from our computer models indicating a cold front will arrive sometime Sunday into Monday. Of course, we'll have to keep an eye on that for you. That's the very latest forecast right here on WPBF.com.